Archbishop Gregory is an old calendarist who needs to prove the apostasy of the Orthodox Church in order to gain followers for himself. In his recent video called Scientific Proof of the Great Apostasy, he said that light-witted people say that there are no Masons in the Antiochian Orthodox Church. That would be a straw man argument if he was referring to me, because I never made that claim. My claim was that he failed to supply primary source documentation that any living Antiochian Orthodox clergyman is a Mason. In his video, he referenced several Masons, but only cited a source for Chrysostom of Smyrna. He died in 1922. Archbishop Gregory also failed to give any proof for his claim that the Ahepa Lodge is Masonic. He claimed they're Masonic, but he didn't give any proof. I want to bring to your attention the fact that a member of Ahepa online denied that they are Masons, and also I contacted the Institute for Byzantine and Modern Greek Studies and asked them about this. And they replied saying that, to the best of their knowledge, Ahepa is a respected Hellenic organization and that they are not aware of Ahepa having any Masonic ties. So Archbishop Gregory is irresponsible and sloppy in his polemical mudslinging. And I don't deny that there have been Masons in Orthodox history, but my original point was that Archbishop Gregory has not cited any primary sources that any living Orthodox clergyman is a Mason. Until a primary source is given, his claims amount to hearsay. And I want to remind you that a Russian Orthodox autonomous church priest once told me that Archbishop Gregory is probably a megalomaniac, and a GOC Pavlos priest monk once told me that Archbishop Gregory is a lunatic. And also the old calendarist historian Dr. Vladimir Moss said something to the effect that if I went with Archbishop Gregory back when I was an old calendarist, he said something to the effect that if I went with Archbishop Gregory, he would destroy my soul. Okay, so you need to stay away from Archbishop Gregory, and he needs to be better prepared in these videos. He's just not well prepared. He needs to give absolute proof for his claims. And when you're in the public, you need to be very ethical and accurate on what you state. So stay away from him. Look at the information below in the description.